host does not know the TikTok song. Time to show you the most kick ass flow in the cosmos. Picasso with a pickaxe, a sick asshole. Tic tac toe, crush a six pack with exacto. Knives, strangling wives with thick lasso. Big bags of the grass, zigzags, I'm with the doxo. You know how that go, skulling the crossbones. This is poison to boys and girls who do not know. You do not wanna try this at home, my lovato. This is neither the time nor the place to get macho. So crack a six pack, sit back with some nachos. Maybe some popcorn and watch the show and just rock slow. It's not what you expected, know what you thought so. About time that you wake the fuck up, smell the pot smoke.
It must be the ganja, it's the marijuana that's creeping up on me while I'm so high. Maybe it's the Henny that has gotten in me. Whatever's got into me, I don't mind. It's the ganja, it's the marijuana that's creeping up on me while I'm so high. Maybe it's the Henny that has gotten in me. Whatever's got into me, I don't mind.
Your dreams are getting fulfilled. Ooh, I'm literally getting the chill, spitting at will. Me and Dre have just finished splitting a pill. You're submitting to skill, sitting still. I'm admitting I'm beginning to feel like I don't think anyone's real. Faced with a dilemma, I can be Dalai Lama and be karma. Bring drama, a step beyond a Jeffrey Dahmer. Please don't upset me, mama. You're looking sexy, mama. Don't know if it's the Lala or the rum and Pepsi, mama. Don't wanna end up inside my refrigerator freezer. Be used as extra topping the next time I make a pizza. How many people you know who can name every serial killer who ever existed in a row? Put them in chronological order, beginning with Jack the Ripper. Name the time and place from the body, the bag, the zipper. Location of the woods where the body was dragged and then dumped. The trunk that they were stuffed in, the model to make the plate, and which model would slake the founder, and how they attack the victim. Say which murder weapon was used to do what and which one. Which knife and which gun. What kid would wipe and which none. Don't stop, I like this, it's fun. The fucking nicest begun.
It must be the ganja, it's the marijuana that's creeping up on me while I'm so high. Maybe it's the Henny that has gotten in me. Whatever's got into me, I don't mind. It's the ganja, it's the marijuana that's creeping up on me while I'm so high. Maybe it's the Henny that has gotten in me. Whatever's got into me, I don't mind.
When I'm behind a mic, dynamite's what it's kinda like. You're stuck with the same stick that you're trying to light. Behind the board sits Dre. Legends are made this way. Isn't it safe to say this is the way it should be? Maybe you need some lyric syrup served for your symptoms. Here's a dosage of the antidote, now you give him some. He can give her some, she can give them some. Get behind a lindrum, make up a beat and kill the sucker syndrome. The spinning drum when it comes to lyrics and pinning some. Starting from scratch and then ending up at the ending of. Capable of winning a Pulitzer, so unbelievable it's a titanium cranium that's full of some prizes when the smoke rises right before your very own eyes. You're staring to your stereos.
Hi.
Good evening. This isn't even a weed thing. I ain't even smoke anything. I ain't even drinking.
It must be the ganja. It's the marijuana that's creeping up on me while I'm so high. Maybe it's the Henny that has gotten in me. Whatever's got into me, I don't mind. Said it's the ganja. It's the marijuana that's creeping up on me while I'm so high. Maybe it's the Henny that has gotten in me. Whatever's got into me, I don't mind.